Okay. Light work. Let me sing you a song. What can't go wrong? Your boy right here, he's so damn King Kong. This shit is so fantasy. I'm someone you will never be, French Montana. Let me get Fanta. Your boy buying gifts. You can call my ass Santa. I don't know how much my money you make, but you know how much I make. That's all you need to know. Otis.
It's me, Otis.
Dead Rising.
Otis on the track. It's Otis. We on the track now.
I'm gonna get my rotisserie chicken. Gonna eat it up cause that shit is so bitchin'. What? My name Otis. Y'all better notice.
What is that? Oh my, he's eating bugs.
You gonna do some butt flexors for your mom?
With the thing.
Ooh. Look at me, Cole. You gonna get some McDonald's?
Always at McDonald's. It always happens at McDonald's. Looking like something.
Why is his neck going fucking crazy? Dude, it gets worse and worse. Dude.
What the fuck?
Oh my god. Dude, who makes these? Who makes these?
Damn.
That is just Leatherface at 7-Eleven, bro. Oh my god. Oh.
Okay.
Okay, we fucking get it with the creepy ass smile. Oh, gee. I'm fucking tired of this shit, gee.
That man had enough, bro. That man had enough.
The ball cheated. I don't even think we can do this anymore, bro. This is too funny. Okay. Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Who else?
Dude. What is good?
Damn it.
I'm done. What, Gary? Welcome back to another upload with your boy, Red Hot Martini. We're back with another reacting to scary stories type ass video. We found the creme de la creme, the golden masterpiece. Three Gary the Snail conspiracy stories animated. Animated, nonetheless.
Look at that thumbnail.
This shit looks great. And it's by your boy, Horror Shorts Party. Let's just get right into this shit. Okay. Gary Gluttony Conspiracy.
He doesn't even...
Meowing.
Uncle, calm down, Uncle G.
I can't take it anymore. Eating a burger with no honey mustard, cuh.
Meowing echoed through the house in the middle of the night. It woke me up with a nod of
SpongeBob.
Dude, I cannot get through the fucking intro.
This is gonna be a try not to laugh, bro.
Quickly wiped the crust from my eyes and got out of bed in my underwear. Gary, when I tried to turn on the lights, none of the switches worked. I grabbed a flashlight and searched the house. It sounded like the howling was coming from downstairs, so I carefully made my way.
Why is he built like an overweight?
That's where I found Gary in the kitchen, keeled over next to his food bowl. When he saw me, he meowed again like he was begging for food. I knew I had been feeding Gary regularly, so I didn't know what was wrong with him.
Gary, what happened? Is somebody in the house?
Dick nose.
Why? Why does he have a Squidward nose?
Meow. Well, then what is it? Are you hungry?
Meow.
All right, fine.
It's meowing.
I know I fed you today, but if you're hitting some kind of growth spurt or something, I'll let you have a little more. I took a can of snail po out of storage and filled up
snail
his bowl.
Po.
But this is when
why
it got strange.
Why does he have
strange.
A sock on his eye?
I turned around for just a second or two, and when I looked back, all the food was gone. Gary looked at me and meowed like he expected me to fill up the bowl with another can. I was dumbfounded.
Yes, T.
Gary! Where did all the food go? I just gave it to you. Meow. What do you mean?
Oh, we have 40 minutes. Okay. All right, Mari.
I just got jump scared, you guys!
Meow. Hurry up, slick kid.
That can was supposed to last you an entire day. Meow.
It wasn't?
I don't know what's going on here.
He
but
got
I'm
the broken nose.
You. I grabbed another can and opened it up slowly, watching Gary salivate like he hadn't eaten in days. I poured the food into Gary's bowl, and then I watched him closely with the flashlight. He wouldn't move. He
turn
acted
the lights
like he was
on.
A shy eater all of a sudden, but I didn't believe him. Finally, after several minutes, I turned my back for half a second to throw away the food. As soon as I looked back, the food bowl had been licked clean and I lost it.
How is that possible? Is there someone in the house? Hello? Do you have a vacuum inside your shell or something?
I tried to pick him up to look under his shell.
Why?
He was twice as heavy as he had been yesterday. Now, I
you look twice as heavy as you've been yesterday, my boy.
My nose. It was Gary himself doing all the eating. I just couldn't figure out how he was eating it so fast, or how he could keep asking for more. One thing I knew for sure, I wasn't going to rest until he was at his limit. And then I was going to force him to go past his limit so he never took advantage of me again.
Meow.
Oh, you want more? I got more, Gary. I got all you could ever want.
Oh my god, SpongeBob.
Have some more. Meow. Sure, Gary. You can have fifth.
SpongeBob.
I'm gonna call the cops. I'm gonna call the cops on you, Gary!
How about you doing? How about you doing?
Shut up!
He was watching me. You're moving at a snail's pace, Gary.
Who are you? How long have you-
He can't talk. If he can hear him. What's the time here?
I don't think your boy is gonna be able to finish this one.
Grunge Mob kidnapped me and took me away from
Grunge
my family
Mob?
Forever. I was so young at the time, but I remember it clearly. I was smaller and slower than the rest of my
Uncle
family.
Uncle G.
And one day I got separated from them in the kelp forest. Grunge
he
Mob
can't drive a boat! Okay, I'm done. I'm sorry. Move on to the next one.
Know how to cook at all.
Number 12.
That is until one Tuesday night.
This is a better comp.
That night. I decided that I was never again going to go to a restaurant or eat something given to me by someone I didn't know. Okay. No, after what I experienced that night...
Let me tell you something.
Been sitting in that box for weeks. I looked around and...
Dude, these are terrible.
I was bone tired and starving that snowy night.
This one's worse!
The year 2015 was the worst.
A dude every time, man. Oi, Mark, man, what you doing?
Why is her forehead big, like Pennywise big?
Marcos, Uncle G.
Why? As soon as you put your hand there, I don't want anyone to know.
What is what over there? In a pig pen. They made a scary story off that motherfucker.
It's fucking Mr. Bean.
Dude, what is that?
Hitler. What the
dude,
fuck?
Dude, we're pretty much just
Ryan,
what is going on? We're just reacting to the thumbnails.
The doorbell footage shows a man knocking on the front door with what looks like a firearm in his waistband. Now, the owner of the apartment didn't recognize
the man. Time to get the shotgun.
So she would question who it was. The unknown man would simply respond with, "It's me." The homeowner would then further question his response, but rather than clarifying, he would simply give a way through the front door.
Oh, that's where he grabbed the shoddy gun. From beyond the door.
That's my guy now.
Oh. How much is it?
How much is it? Come on, it's me, man. Just let me in.
It's my guy now.
There's no audio of them talking.
However, it would not be enough to get the home order to open it. so you would ultimately walk off. Disturbing.
I was gonna kill you. So,
I was gonna kill you anyway. It's fucking
from a nearby dumpster and also walks off.
You're not worth my time. Come on. I could. It would have been quick.
Fucking crazy asses. That's why you do not open the first door.
There's a clown.
But Beetlejuice. Hey,
that was Beetlejuice behind
you. Yo, King.
Oh yeah.
This wouldn't be the end of it.
The two dude, Beetlejuice was right behind him.
Did you kill him?
They would attempt
hey, did you get him? Lock.
Now he wouldn't open the door. Were damn, cuz.
That is Beetlejuice!
Unsuccessful in getting the door open. It's not 100%
clear. Eh, fuck it.
Come on, Beetlejuice. Get the fuck out of here.
Come on, Beetlejuice.
Yo, King. What happened, G?
Rob the place. But it's also possible they had much worse intentions.
Yeah, they're going to go eat a crackhead sandwich. To be crack and jelly
peanut
sandwich.
Butter and crack sandwich.
Mm. Crack and jelly sandwich.
Would wake up one morning to find the gate into his backyard wide open. Curious.
Beetlejuice is back. Beetlejuice. Yo, King, open up for me.
Yo, King. Dude.
The Beetlejuice, the whole set. Property,
I'm getting the gun.
Looking inside the house and testing all the doors.
Exactly, that's what you got to
own. I'm destroying this man.
Gotta he's get the crossbow with the,
what are you doing on my property?
Dynamite on it.
Crossbow with dynamite on it. That's all you need. And he's in there.
Oh, it's open. Yo, it's King, let me in, cuz.
King, it's open.
Beetlejuice, what are you doing? I thought you were dead. I thought the sandworms would eat you.
This man with the knife. Ready to commit crimes. He doesn't just go to the next door.
That's a nice lawn.
Eventually, look. They do that shit.
This will
keep
of
your doors locked. They just go
and try all
of them. Try all the doors. The, window, the next shit. One, the windows. For a few months. Nothing's open. They looking go to the next one. They keep doing it. Once it's open, they find one that's open. They're getting in there.
Bro. Though after being unsuccessful, the clown will start running back. Walk off.
He's all fucking
and
shit.
Despite a police report, that would be the end of it. Ultimately,
that would be the good ending, bro. This is the neutral ending.
But there are almost no doubt things would have gone differently.
They would have got Beetlejuice.
Left their pets outside for the night, or possibly were even outside themselves.
Yeah, Beetlejuice is running out there. There's fucking let me in. There's mountain lions out here.
Gender reveal parties, man. They need to chill out.
A set of bushes just in front of the camera.
Yeah, there's some fire falling in front. Oh shit!
Ain't no way.
Some fire caught on the one in front of us. Ain't that some shit?
A neighbor notices it and attempts
fuck! You didn't say that shit, dumbass!
Beetlejuice, we need your help!
Oh, I don't know about this, King. Just grab the hose.
Just let me in. Hold on. It's a clown guy.
It's actually, they're just robbing his house, imagine.
He's like, look, just let me in. I need to tell you something. Just let me in.
Just let me in.
Prevent it from spreading to nearby houses.
That's good neighborly
this
help right there.
This video was posted by DoorDolman.
Oh, so I was about to say Kevin Hart.
I thought this man was like Cafe Rio employee. A man
hey, yo, Beetlejuice trying to get my ass?
There's three mountain lions out here.
Hello? There's a black guy outside.
That man got real thunderous right then and there. Oh, yeah, bumba gum, motherfucker. Man, why did that happen exactly right when he got fucking thunderous? Hey man, you better get these bumper clod ass mountain lions out of here, man.
That man don't want to get.
He don't want to get eaten up by mountain lions.
At about 3 o'clock,
an alien.
Upon opening his phone and looking
alien
at his
ninja.
Doorbell camera,
these motherfuckers just showing up. Like and here comes Captain Spaulding.
Wait, dude, this wasn't your time yet. God, dumbass. Alright, cub, gonna
dude,
go
dude, he
in.
Fucking fruit! Hey, oh, sorry, right, I didn't know. My...
Dude, chill out, man. Don't you see the camera? You see that shit? They got Beetlejuice, they can get us.
The man refuses to show a badge because, well, obviously, he doesn't have one.
Got
the whole
caught him.
Got him. Obviously, so this man cannot be a cop. Look how he's built. Look at his physique.
Look at him. He can't even afford a fake-ass badge, bro. That man's so...
All right, Captain Spaulding, go ahead. All
right, we're going to have to get Captain Spaulding on his head.
All right, tooty fucking fruity. Let's see what we got here.
We're going to get real tooty and real fruity right now.
Alright,
you try it, dude. FBI. Maybe you have a better cop accent than me.
Same shit, man.
Same shit.
Change it up. Say FBI this time, or
say
fuck
FBI.
It, it's the police.
Fuck it. CIA. So here you go. NSA.
And let's get out of here.
BBB.
Shown in this doordoll camera footage is an unknown man wearing an oddly disturbing mask.
CPD.
As he walks up, all trying it.
His emotions alert the camera.
I don't know. He smiles like,
and that's when you can see the door handle.
It is.
Yeah, it's a
realize
mask.
It's locked.
It's a Austin Powers mask, bruh. Or CPD, baby.
A few seconds before he would pull his sleeve over his hand and wipe off his fingerprints from the door handle before walking off.
Just put gloves on, Dookie right. Brain. Damn.
I forgot my gloves. I didn't want to bring them. How about you doing?
Around a minute later, the homeowner would come to the door and now see the man across the street sitting in a car. When she yelled down to him to see what he wanted, he would quickly speed off. The fact that he removed his
door
handle suggests you said we're going to shag now, baby.
To the police at some point. It's not completely unreasonable to conclude that this man had some sort
this
of criminal
record. This
is what
happens when you pick shag
something
later.
Something else of note is that someone's heavy object can be seen laying down
3 in the morning?
Pocket. It's not clear
and he got
this
us a gun,
is,
little itty bitty
and more
one.
Importantly, it's not clear who this man is. The mask would ultimately make it impossible for police to
fucking
identify both the man's identity
dice.
And his intentions.
I swear.
It's so shitty.
Fucking... He's on PCP.
I just rang your doorbell, because I have a couple questions.
PCP master
sure?
right here.
Are you sure?
Beetlejuice, motherfucking
Beetlejuice.
CPD, are you sure?
I'm Beetlejuice.
CPD, are you sure?
Are you sure? There's Beetlejuice in there. I want some bug juice. Can you get some bug juice?
I just want to ask you, are you sure?
Yeah, can you hear me?
PCP.
What I'm looking for is the girl that's in the house to come out here because I'm going
to take her in. Uncle G.
Well, there goes your chances, motherfucker.
That is so honest, but so fucking
I'm telling
crazy.
You, yeah, Rob Zombie.
What are you
Rob
saying?
Zombie
like, you're
character
just,
right
you're
here.
Literally admitting to a crime.
Come on, I just want to shag now.
You after
just, I just
want to
shag now, and then later.
Are you sure?
There he goes! Beetlejuice,
go.
Where are you?
Where's my rat, Beetlejuice?
La-dee-dee, la-dee-doo, la-dee-dum.
Amanda was terrified, but she feared this man might move to another house and hurt someone. So she took the creepy footage and posted it on Facebook. And it was thanks to this Facebook post that this man was arrested.
Two-Face.
That man...
Two-Face, but both of his faces...
...to be kept in a square box. All right, I think that's it.
How about you doing?
How about you doing? Like and subscribe because, these videos were dookie. Do a backflip right now. Do a backflip. There you go. There you go.
I have by you guys.
I'm not
going
to do it. I'm not going
to
do it.
You're not doing it for the vine. I want y'all to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell, comment, and share with all your friends.
I have by you doing.